Well, for Mother's Day, temperatures staying on the warm side, highs into the low to mid 80s, humidity levels still very comfortable. And we'll see plenty of sunshine, some high clouds mixing from time to time within that sky cover. And then Monday, more clouds expected. Slim chance there could be an isolated shower popping up in the afternoon and evening hours. Temperatures upper 70s to lower 80s. Slightly better chance of some showers and thunderstorms arriving on Tuesday with a high of 85. Warm and humid on Wednesday. And then another chance of some showers and thunderstorms arrive on Thursday as a cold front slides its way through, bringing us some drier conditions for Friday and Saturday. Lower humidity, but temperatures staying warm into the low to mid 80s.